Hi, I'm Gary. In Bibliometrix, you may want to combine certain words for better data analysis, synonyms, for example. Looking at the screen, you'll notice, for example, I have COVID-19, COVID-19 pandemic, SARS-CoV-2. Maybe I want to combine those because at the moment, Bibliometrix is treating those as separate terms. But maybe I want to analyze the data as a single term, COVID-19. We also have here, for example, New York City and New York. But they might be the same thing for my purposes. So how do we do that? Well, we create a simple synonym file and then load that up. And what will happen is Bibliometrix will then combine, for example, COVID-19, COVID-19 pandemic, SARS-CoV-2, and so on. What we need to do, the first thing we need to do is create a text file, a TXT file on your computer. Don't use Word. Word is not a text editor. Use something like Notepad if you're in Windows. I'm using Notepad++. There are many different tools. Then, and I'm going to paste this in just for speed because my typing is terribly slow. So what I'm wanting to do in this case, just to explain, is I'm putting the base word I want to convert words into as the first word. So in this case, COVID-19. So I want to convert SARS-CoV-2 into COVID-19 and COVID-19 pandemic into COVID-19. Of course, I could add more words by just comma separating. So you'll notice they just comma separated here. And what I want to do here is I want to, for my data analysis, I want Bibliometrix to change New York City to USA and New York to USA. And again, we could just add comma separated and add more words, such as New York State or, you know, Illinois or California, and it'll change into USA. What I've done is I've hit the Enter key after my last word on each line. Okay, I'll just show that and then I'll just delete the extras. So I put the base word as the first word. Any terms I want to convert into the base term, I just add after the base term, comma separated. And for each line, each term, I just click the Enter key and I will save this file. So back in Bibliometrix, if I now want to use that file, what I'll do is I'll click Options. I click Load a list of synonyms. I click Yes. I click Browse. And on my computer, I'll find that TXT file I've just saved. And again, it could be named anything. Synonyms, open. Okay, and it gives a little summary of what's going on. So it'll convert SARS-CoV-2 into COVID-19 and so on. Click OK. Then I need to click the little run the analysis or the little play button. There we go. And now you'll notice that the New York, for example, New York City, New York was changed into USA, and all those various different COVID ones are now collected under COVID-19 for better analysis. Please like this video and thanks for joining me.